I think of myself really as an actor and director now. But until I was like 47, I was like, what do you do? I'm a teacher, but in the back of my head, I was like, I'm a dancer who teaches, right? So it's a dominant part of my personality. I think like a dancer. I tell anyone who asks, I owe my success to it.
Thank you.